Right, Rajasthan cabinet reshuffle is now expected to happen latest by tomorrow. Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot has called a meeting of cabinet and the Council of Ministers at the Chief Minister's residence at 5 p.m. today. Rajasthan Congress in charge Ajay Makan on Friday announced the resignation of three Rajasthan ministers: Education Minister Govind Singh Dotasara, Health Minister Raghu Sharma, Revenue Minister Harish Chaudhary. In fact, Ajay Makan reached the Chief Minister's residence yesterday, where the discussions were taking place over cabinet reshuffle and portfolios. And it will be taking place latest by tomorrow is what's expected. After the resignation of three ministers, 12 ministerial posts are currently left vacant in the Gehlot cabinet. Apart from Sachin Pilot's camp, BSP MLAs and other independent MLAs are also now likely to be given ministerial berths in Gehlot's cabinet.
Teen honhar mantri. राजस्थान मंत्रिमंडल के उन्होंने आज श्रीमती सोनिया गांधी जी को पत्र लिखा है और पत्र लिख करके मंत्री पद छोड़ने का भी इन्होंने पेशकश करी है और साथ में पार्टी के लिए काम करने के लिए इच्छा व्यक्त करी है और कांग्रेस पार्टी इन लोगों का सम्मान करती है और ऐसे होनहार लोग जो हैं जो लोग पार्टी के लिए काम करना चाहते हैं हमें खुशी है।
Let me cut across to Devankur Vadhavan, joining us live from Jaipur. Dev, cabinet reshuffle expected in Rajasthan. It was due to happen close to 13 ministries possibly will be left vacant, which they've got to refill. Any word on the equations between Gehlot camp, Sachin Pilot's camp? Who's going to get what? Has the word come out?
See, Nabila, there were 9 vacancies in the Rajasthan cabinet. It can fill up a total of 30 ministerships. Earlier, there were 21 ministers. But what has happened with the resignation of these three ministers, if it is given to be understood that they will be accepted or has been accepted, is that there will be 12 ministerships that will be there. The Sachin Pilot camp is demanding and is kind of adamant on getting 6 of them. Ashok Gehlot, the chief minister, is having a very tight rope to tread on. There are several camps, not just the Pilot camp and the Gehlot camp. There is the camp of those MLAs who left the BSP and joined the Congress, who helped Ashok Gehlot to keep his government last year. And those people also are demanding that at least 2 of them should be made ministers. Apart from that, there are independent MLAs, about 12 of them. And out of them, also there is a demand for at least 3 ministerships. So there is a really tight rope that Ashok Gehlot, the chief minister, has to tread on. And what is given to understand is that there is a possibility that at the cabinet meeting today, later today at around 5:30 p.m., the chief minister can ask the resignation of the entire cabinet. The cabinet can be dissolved and a newly constituted cabinet can come into shape where Ashok Gehlot can try to give representation to all the sections. Given the fact that Rajasthan will be witnessing assembly elections in 2023, which is about 2 years away, and the Congress would want to repeat its government in the desert state.
Well, Nabila? Quite naturally, thank you very much, Dev, for joining us with those details.